the people are waking up.
Yeah.
That's the key.
Yeah.
The more knowledge the people receive and the more that they learn, the better off each one of us is, because the power is with the people, but only if the people are aware of what's going on, and I don't think that they are. That's why I was talking earlier about
about every issue. We can't all know about every issue, but we
just
can
knowing
know
about this place, knowing that this is a private bank,
yeah,
knowing that the Federal Reserve has ripped us
markers
off
around
and they want. And they knew what they were doing. And when you go into the history, I'm sure you've seen Money Masters. Have you seen Money Masters with Bill Still?
No, I haven't.
Okay, well, that goes into the background of the Federal Reserve, the first bank of the United States, the second bank of the United States. Anyone that speaks on them, President Garfield, he was in office 100 days. His first speech was on the Federal Reserve system. 100 days later, he was dead. Lincoln printed his own money. Debt-free money.
I see that there are a lot of issues and there's a lot of injustice. And I like to say that tie the injustice to a system that's not really a theory that's not really correct. It's flawed and a system that's somehow broken. And that we should have a dialogue about this system. But to try to say one issue over another, all of those issues need to be fixed.
You know what the Rothschild? You know who the Rothschilds are?
Well, I know that there's certain people that have a lot of money. And
they have half the wealth.
And the
this was 100 years ago. They had half the wealth of the world. We have the other half. When they say Chi-Chi or whatever his name in Mexico is the richest man, or Bill Gates, no, he's the richest one of us. The Rothschilds are the richest family in the world.
Can we do anything about that?
We can be knowledgeable, come together as one.